piece of metal on this 90 degree day in Southern Maine. What a beautiful day. So we're gonna shoot some steel. So I'm gonna start with my 22. Just my regular steel. I'm gonna start with my TX22. Go up to my 10 millimeter. Then you guys know what is next is my 460. So we got 40 grain bullet. HSM 460 rounds, 325 grain, cooking around 1800 feet a second. And I'm going to show you what mass and velocity does compared to speed and no mass versus a 22. And I'm using 10 because it's kind of in the middle. It's like a 357, you know, or a strong 40, or it's kind of in the middle of the road firearm pistol. So here we go.
Alright, see if I can at least hit it from here at least. Thank you.
All right, guys, what do you think? Subscribe, like, comment. I think you all know who the winner is, right? Anyway, guys, have a great summer. Be safe, keep it real, bring everybody to your range, and watch your style, 460 style.